ground.
I missed television. Because you'll never marry her.
And neither will you.
Would you like some aloe vera? You just got burned.
The next time we see each other, we'll talk about your mother.
And that kid is how I met your mother.
That's it.
That's it.
The Lannisters send their regards.
The Lannisters send their regards.
It's a shame your older brother couldn't attend the wedding.
Please give him our regards.
You're screwed. You're one screwed little dude.
Oh, Dad. Oh, Dad. Oh, Dad. My name is Destiny.
Dragons, Khaleesi. They can never be tamed.
I'm telling Mother.
Oh, my father will hear about this.
Two Starks are hard to kill.
Aww. You know nothing, Jon Snow.
Speak three names, and the land will do the rest. Three lives that we'll give you.
I can name anyone, and you'll kill him.
A man has said.
Sexy back, yeah. Dirty babe, them other boys don't know how to act,
yeah. I lay with a wildling girl.
I'm shocked.
John's not a virgin.
The substance burns so hot, it melts wood, stone, even steel.
It's nothing.
Just now, kings are dying like flies.
Bad blood between the Martells of Dorne and the Lannisters of Costly Rock.
Tell him the Lannisters are the only ones who pay their debts.
He is ever Robb Stark. He is ever Joffrey Baratheon.
Killing a man at a wedding. Horrid. What sort of monster would do such a thing?
Where's the pie?
Look, the pie!
I'm gonna kill him.
Take him!
I always wanted to be a ranger.
Cause the eyes of the ranger are upon you.
The Strangler. News to strike down the most noble child the gods ever put on this good earth.
What? Don't ever presume to touch me again.
You can't touch this.
My aunt was a jealous lady.
You call me crazy. I thought I saw you touching my guy. Maybe I should take you outside and show you crazy.
I need to be more than that.
What?
I will not give my life for Joffrey's murder, and I know I'll get no justice here. I demand a trial by combat.
I swear I've seen a lot of stuff in my life. But that was awesome.
This is Sparta!
Look, the pie!
Are you drunk?
I don't know, Mom. Am I?
Lena, I need you to calm down.
No, I can't.
I don't want to live on this planet anymore.